USG Football 24 is a new, free-to-play football game coming to Xbox, PlayStation, and PC. Subscribe for more information. Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Madden 24 video. Today's video, we're using the Niners with Chase Young. As you guys know, the Niners just traded for Chase Young and added to an already pretty awesome defense. So, hope you guys enjoy this one. See you in the next video. Peace.
Two champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Today we've got an NFC This is Swift on the counter, and he is going to be stopped cold. Throwing is Hurts. Oh, his first throw of the game, going to be intercepted. Picked up by D'Amador Lenore. And this one will be brought back to the 22. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening. Now they face a third and four. Shotgun now with Purdy. Toward the end zone, but that's good. Looking for the big man early. Signs of the field goal unit. They're going for it on fourth down. Back to throw, Purdy. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man. Goes at it. Again, it's Purdy to throw it. Forced out to his left. And he is going to go down. Back at
they think the way kickers are nowadays, about a 52-yard field goal, they're kind of giving up points. But you get even deeper into territory, you get into the red zone, they're going to guard it even more, which means more pressure, more blitzing.
Just keeping the play alive. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. Brock Purdy taking it in from 11 yards.
Where they think they have an advantage, dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
There's a throw right side taken in by. They'll look to throw now on first down. And that's out to the flat for Swift. And he gets his to the. Here's a second down and four. They run out of the gun with Swift. And tackled down after a gain of three. Leaves him with 1 yard to go on third down. So they just need 1 yard here to pick up the first down. They'll try and run here with Swift. And he's going to go back. But instead, they're going to opt to go for it on fourth down. They'll try it now with Swift. And he will have a first down in the back. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. And they're going to find the open man. That's complete. And he'll be taken down, but he does. Swift is into the end zone. Touchdown.
Touchdown answered by a drive of double-digit plays that also found the end zone. Now, they want to do something even more impressive to answer that one.
Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Justin Evans. And the Eagles are going to take over here up near the 40.
Did there.
They'll throw on first down with Hurts. This time for Smith, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Andrew Thomas. And they finally put it first and 10. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And that one into the hands of Ayuk downfield. Now, on first down, Purdy. And he's got it. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. A second down throw for Purdy. Touchdown! Christian McCaffrey as the first half is winding down. And the 49ers have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half.
And that touchdown.
Ready at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this. And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field.
They'll throw now on the final play. He'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. Goal unit. From the left hash, it's a 42-yard attempt. The kick by Elliott is good. And that will do it for this first half. That's it for the first half. Two more. He's got a man complete. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the
rolling in the first half, and that's continued here in the third quarter. Another big play right there.
And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, 49ers. Christian McCaffrey, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the 49ers are able to widen their advantage.
I know I should keep the focus in the... daunting now. I think you're exactly right. Pressure is on because you don't want them getting the ball back with a chance to really extend this lead out.
Now a nice throw here, right?
And the entire fourth remaining, so stranger things have happened.
Hurts throw complete here to his receiver Brown. And he's in motion left. On third down, here comes Swift. And he'll be tackled about 2 yards shy of the line. Hurts sets up to throw it. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he's got this down dropped. So after the conversion on fourth, here's first and 10 just outside of the red zone. Now meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted. Here's Hurts to throw. He'll get that complete to Albert O. 9 yards, not quite. From the gun, here's Swift. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third. Still could get a first down, technically. Second and 7. Throwing is Hurts. And he is going to go down. Tough spot here. Third and long. They'll set up to throw. And this is caught. Touchdown. And it's back to a one-score game here in the fourth.
And that's what these guys have done all game long because they've scratched and slashed their way to stay in this game. And by now we should all realize.
Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So now Purdy. He'll get this underneath to McCaffrey. Unable to corral him. He fights through. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there. McCaffrey running up the middle. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly breaks his second and less than a yard. Again, they run. Again, it's McCaffrey. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 20. Sing up here shortly at the 2-minute warning. On second down, McCaffrey. There he goes, left side. And he goes diving to get as much as he can following. McCaffrey. And he'll take this into the end zone for a San Francisco touchdown. Christian McCaffrey. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the 49ers get it. So here's Moody back out there now to send this one away. And he's up across. Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. Flush to his right. Pass complete. Goddard. And give him 6 yards. He'll look to throw. And that That's complete to Brown. And brought down, but not before.
And in this case, the offense is taking what the defense is giving them, not what they need.
And on the left. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he'll.
But this one falls incomplete.
Hurts throw complete there to Smith. And he is out of bounds, but not before. But first down, Hurts. And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. So they still need a miracle with a clock where it's at, but they get one piece to the puzzle done.
Still have hope.
And this is going to be recovered by the hands team. And that should just about put a capper on this one. They had to go for it.
Call today.
We've got to have two hands on the football here as they run on first down. And he'll take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up. That one looks like he'll throw here. That ball caught. Brandon Ayuk. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. So the victory here for San Francisco. And this, not always an easy proposition, Charge. You had a West Coast team that traveled east, but they got the job done.
And there's so much that goes into it because your body time and your body clock different from what you're used to west, because if you go east, you're going to lose.